Huh?
So here we now have Christopher James driving his Subaru automatic. And he gets the automatic to go sideways. Ladies and gentlemen, immediately following this is going to be the championship run. The judges will give us about 10 minutes to discuss who is going to make the championship run. We'll be looking at the scores, seeing who is a member and who has for themselves enough time or as little time as possible on the score sheet.